France is coming out strong here in the second half. Luke May will go to the free throw line.